only those prepared to kill or be killed. From 200,000 Marines, 200 volunteers were chosen, and every man had a reason for going. There were no planes to support them, no ships, no big guns, nothing but Yankee grit and deathless courage. They had only one aim, to kill every Jap, to destroy every installation on Macon Island, or die trying.
Look, we're breaking up. Water's coming in.
Thanks, sir.
Don't try to fool me. We're going to drown. I tell you, we're going to drown.
What are you trying to do? Start a panic?
The enemy planes approaching from the east.
I see them, Chris. Halt advance. Maintain your positions.